The care revolution is the result of different big worldwide economic and social trends. Among them, there is the urbanization of the world, which is changing the family concept compared to or versus to the rural world. The trend of the development of the health needs, especially with the fulfillment of the gap between the emerging countries and the richest country, the increasing of the life expectancy, which is creating a huge new needs to manage the dependency of all people. And also there is a new trend which is rather focused in on the richest country, which is the what I call the new hedonism. That means this need of being in a better shape, psychological shape, physical shape, and this is demanding more and more services and products. So the care revolution is a combination of this increasing demand of services, personal services, and the need of personal solutions, more focused on the personal needs of every customer. And the care revolution is developing all around the world. And the key of the development of the care revolution in the next years will be the combination of these personal services and the use of new technologies. And the care revolution will be also a booster of the development of new technologies in the services world. In the care revolution, Europe assistance will be more and more in the heart, in the core of the care revolution, because our daily job is to help people, to service people needing these personal services. This is in the DNA of Europe assistance. So we are the first and probably the best positioned continue to develop the service in the care revolution, and this is the reason why we are confident in our capability to continue to grow very rapidly in the next years, not only in the Western Europe but also in the whole world, as we are present in five continents, to accompany and to push this care revolution. Thank you.